Mr. Bobby King Jr., I think you're old enough to know the story of Aaron, Drew, and Daisy. Would you like to hear it? Mm-hmm. Would you like to hear it? Say yes. Is it happy? Of course it's happy. Troy, would you like to hear it?
Oh, Drew, come on in. What's the pineapple for?
Oh, it's for your dog.
Oh, sweet. Oh, Drew, look at this. A brand new banana.
It's fresh.
Whoa, where'd you get it?
Drew, what?
Huh?
Who? Hey, Aaron, what's up?
Hey, Drew. What's happening?
Not much. Wait, what are you doing in my house?
You invited me over to show me your wedding videos.
Do you, Drew Tarrant, take her to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, her, take Andrew to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Take him downstairs and give him back. Tell them all that Daisy changed your mind. Say that Daisy changed your mind.
What's going on?
Daisy ain't marrying you no more. She doesn't love you.
Your name's not even Daisy.
Don't act like you know me.
I don't even know where she is or who she ran off with.
Oh man, that sucks. All right, that sucks. Wanna get some pizza?
I'm down.
I'm starving. I haven't ate since noon. I mean, my mom made this disgusting, like, casserole. It was awful. But,
I don't know if it's a pizza place.
On the outskirts of town.
We can walk through it. It's so close.
Alright, so.
And this is my humble behold.
I'll take the pizza.
No, you always carry the pizza. Come on, just get
the pizza.
Listen, I'll take it. I'll
give me the pizza. Pizza. You always carry the pizza.
Take the pizza. The pizza.
Oscar-winning Forrest Whitaker role.
You have the computer. Google it.
What was that?
What was what?
There was noise. Do you like live with someone or something?
Is it any of your business?
My bad. Just wondering.
Yeah. You're just wondering. Mind your own business, man.
Sorry. Hey, I'm gonna go call my dietitian.
And then I told her, I don't wear that kind of makeup because it makes my lips hurt. Drew Herbron.
What's all the commotion? No, listen. It's not what it looks like.
It was you. Who she ran off with.
Listen, it was an accident.
It takes two to make an accident. Now I'm gonna un-accident this accident.
Listen, Drew, what happened between us, it was nothing personal. I thought I loved Aaron. I married him because I thought he was a gentleman. I thought he knew something about breeding, but he wasn't fit to lick my shoe. Like, literally, he was so out of shape, he couldn't bend down and lick my shoe. It's kind of embarrassing, but whatever.
That really sucks.
Yeah, oh well. Yeah, so what are you doing here?
Oh, I was just hanging out there, but don't worry, I'm about to go to the gym.
Gym? How much do you lift?
Only like 5,000 pounds, about 1,000 reps. But that's only for my pinky finger, so.
Oh my god, that's like nothing. Come on, I can lift more than double, more than triple of that.
I just do it for my son.
You have a son?
Yep. Raised him out of nothing. Right out of the gutter. Saw it right away. He was a fine appearing, gentle, manly young man. They were so thick. Like that and everything. He's my proudest creation ever. So yeah, I want to be a good role model and not lift too many pounds, because then he'll try to be big. Big like his old daddy.
Aw, that's so kind.
Yeah, I know.
But I bet I can still lift more than you.
Reserving judgments is a matter of infinite hope.
Well, I don't need to reserve my judgments to have hope.
When did you become such a jerk? Spend too much time with Aaron?
Well, I love Aaron, even if he is a little out of shape.
Well, dishonesty in a woman is a thing you never blame deeply.
So you won't hold against me when I kick your sorry little butt? Don't make me do this!
Later.
Aaron?
Oh, hey, Drew.
Hey,
what's happening?
How much?
I hope you don't mind me coming in and making sandwiches. I was starving. I was hungry. What can I say?
We just had pizza, though. We just had pizza.
No, I didn't, Drew.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you know what? I got knocked out. Do you know how that happened? I got knocked out.
No.
You want a sandwich?
I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Aaron.
Yeah.
I ran into Daisy on my way home. Aaron. I ran into Daisy.
I don't know a flazy, okay?
No. Aaron. Daisy. You know, with the D-D-A-I-S-Y.
Daisy! Oh, Jesus. what about her? Is she okay?
She's dead. She dropped in. She dropped a kitchen tool on her head.
Well, she always had things for roller coasters. Wait.
Aaron, she's dead.
Like
a pan.
Like.
A
dead
pan.
Or red?
Dead.
D-E-D. God. Oh my god.
No, I'm sorry.
What's this? It's Daisy's blood. Aaron? It had nothing to do with that. I swear it was an accident. This doesn't taste like an accident.
What happened between me and Daisy was an accident, but this won't be.
Apology not accepted.
Fine. Any last words?
Yeah. I was wondering if you liked your peanut butter with nuts.
People in this world haven't had the advantages you've had.
Everything's natural, baby.
That's it. I'm knocking you out again.
You can't do that. You can't repeat the past.
Can't repeat the past? Why, of course you can. Playing video games.
Is that in the bathroom?
Wow, I'm glad I found that fruit next to the toilet.
So am I.
Now, we won't be telling Dad about this, are we?
Nope. Good. I'm gonna make a banana split.
Ha ha ha.
He ran away from the house, and he was never to be seen again. And that concludes the story.
Grandpa Ryan, that was a really, really long story. But, just one question. Whatever happened to Aaron?
Well, you see, I am Aaron.
This is Totes Cray! Hashtag selfie time with the besties.
Oh. As I was saying, I ran away from the house. And after that, I was on the run. I was hiding from the cops, the shops, the knots, and the crops. It was rough, but I got through it. Just let us learn to show our friendship for a man when he is alive, and not after he is dead. Amen.
Grandpa Ryan, Aaron, that's cool and all, but I have to tell you something. I'm Drew.
Oh my goodness. How'd you survive?
I hate to break it to you, but you can't kill someone with a banana.
I knew I shouldn't have listened to that guy in Yahoo.com. Oh, man. Frosted Flakes! This is... Are you mad?
Nope.
You're not?
Nope. Hey, I know this really awesome ice cream place down the road. Wanna go?
Do they have malts?
The best.
Come on! Oh. So we drove on towards Death through the cool twilight.
Like literally, isn't the ice cream shop called Death?
Yep.
I'll talk about awkward silence. Aaron, okay. Is this how you turn on the radio?
No, not that button!